What's this? A Bracca scrap rat playing Jedi? I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Hang on!
That thing. The Night Sister, sir. I should call. On second thought, she listens to their transmissions. Let her find out on her own.
Yeah.
I don't know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister.
Get up. Try again.
I just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it. Perhaps I chose the wrong pattern.
Master?
I'm only joking, Cal. Don't focus on the opinions of others. It is a weakness your enemies can exploit.
Just gotta keep getting back up, Edie. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the Purge. Before.
Connects the core of the planet.
from the Clone Wars. War never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter?
Here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay.
It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it.
This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry.
BD. Here you go. It's the least we could do. Giving us a lift?
There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched.
Good job, BD. Let's look. Looking for something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium. Used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb. Done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got second sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick. You'll die like the rat you are. Your last.
For a Jedi.
Is there a difference?
Ah!
over here. We're not done. To it, don't you think? No train to save you this time!
It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you rot like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture,
mutilation,
and the breath!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Yeah, we just took down an Inquisitor.
I thought you were dead. you're okay. We should get back. Cere and Greez are expecting us. Something in there. Hey, BD.
Thank you.
ready!
Hi, BD. Feeling okay? Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. But things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Altrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But, Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Cere. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!